America's F-22 Raptor is the ultimate jet fighter. Fighter jets are some of the most advanced military aircraft in the world. And they've come a long way since the days of World War I and World War II. We now have fifth-generation fighters operating in various air arms across the world, and of course the F-35B Lightning II is one of the most incredible in the world. It's hardly been the easiest of births either for the F-22, with production of the aircraft terminated in 2009. But it has become one of the capable jet fighters in the world and a core part of the United States military. Development and background of the F-22. The F-22 has hardly had the easiest existence. The idea for the F-22 was first conceived back in 1981, as the U.S. Air Force, USAF, looked for a replacement for its F-15 Eagle and the F-16 Fighting Falcon. Performance of the F-22. It might have had a troubled beginning, but there can be no questioning the performance of the F-22. The aircraft has two Pratt and Whitney F119-PW-100 augmented turbofans that produce 26,000 pounds of thrust each, which goes up to 35,000 pounds with the afterburner. The Raptor has a total range of 1,800 miles and a maximum speed of 1,500 miles per hour, which roughly is around Mach 2.25. Thrust vectoring is a key feature of the aircraft, and it can carry various weapons including its Vulcan rotary cannon, Sidewinder missiles, and up to 1,000 pounds worth of bombs.